At the Aero India 2021 exhibition, Rafael Advanced Defense Systems Limited unveiled a new variant of its SPICE 250 air-to-surface munition, with the addition of an integrated turbojet engine. The new variant, dubbed SPICE 250ER Extended Range, is based on the smallest of the SPICE family, which includes the SPICE 250, SPICE 1000 and the SPICE 2000 guidance kits. SPICE is a standoff, autonomous, air-to-surface weapon systems that strike targets with pinpoint accuracy and at high attack volumes, independently of GPS navigation, based on its autonomous electro-optic seam-matching artificial intelligence AI algorithms. SPICE 250ER will incorporate a miniature turbojet engine with an internal JP-8/10 fuel system, providing the weapon a range of at least 150 kilometers, while retaining the same mission planning system, aircraft interfaces and aircrew operation. SPICE 250 uses a common aircraft interface and sophisticated smart quad rack (SQR), which simplifies the effort needed for aircraft integration. Four SPICE 250 weapons are carried on each SQR. SPICE 250 can be directly mounted on light attack aircraft store stations, thanks to its small size and light weight. The SPICE 250ER retains the identical external form factor as the gliding variant, using all existing SQR and aircraft interfaces, enabling the same loadout. The extended range variant also features the same capabilities as the gliding variant, including the recently unveiled ATR, Automatic Target Recognition, capability, Automatic Target Acquisition, ATA, and Moving Target Detection homing modes. The newly unveiled ATR feature is a technological breakthrough, enabling SPICE 250ER to effectively learn the specific target characteristics ahead of the strike, using advanced AI and deep learning technologies. Before or during flight, target type, location and strike characteristics are defined for each weapon, either by the automated mission planning or by the pilot. The weapons fly towards the targets, using their INS for initial navigation. When approaching the target area, the weapons use their ATA and ATR modes for detection and recognition of the targets and precise aim point. Each weapon homes in on the predefined target, either autonomously or with a human in the loop, aided by the ATR algorithm. The combination of the increased loadout of SPICE 250 variants, the unique homing methods for various scenarios, and the extended range, enable a high-volume, autonomous, precision strike capability against multiple target types, with assured very low collateral damage and at a cost-effective price point.